Lord Jesus, you have called us today to contemplate the mystery of your loving and divine gaze. You looked at Matthew with the power of your love, of your redeeming love, and you called him by name, not only to heal him, not only to deliver him from his sinful ways, but to elevate him to a greater call of love. You have looked at each one of us. You have called us by name. And your gaze have come deeply into our hearts and heal us, restore us, elevate us. What a mystery there is in your gaze, Lord. And we want to contemplate as we receive the Eucharist sacramentally or spiritually, the gaze of your eyes full of blood while you were on the cross. At that moment, you were gazing at the whole humanity through the sacrifice of your blood, through the extreme of your love, that this Eucharist may convict us of how much you are calling us to be the best that we can be, the greatest of our dignity, that your gaze full of blood may redeem us, deliver us, and lead us to understand that our greatest vocation is to respond to your love and to follow you and to dedicate our whole life to also be your gaze of love for others.